Diggins-Smith was called for that personal foul. Decides to float into the lane and puts it through. Rossi with the miss. Diggins-Smith, 3-on-2. And she decided to challenge Tarazi and won. Diggins-Smith over to Stevens. A lot of room over there. Played earlier this season. 6 games. And then had a knee issue, so she has been out.
Notre Dame?
Yep.
In 2001, so fun.
Her freshman year.
Shouts to all the vegans.
Cam Bayes draws another foul and has a chance for a three-point play.
I mean, when do you put Brittany Griner back in the...
Diggins-Smith answers.
Big time shot.
Johnson left open. And the threes are falling on both ends.
Who I asked Diana about in our interview, she said, yeah, me and LeBron go way back, but she gets some nice custom LeBrons that are definitely fire, guys. She and Sandy agreed that they had to try something because Phoenix needed more rebounding and just needed a different look on the offensive end to pull the defense out and away from Brittany Griner.
Now a chance for Dallas to effectively kill all the time in this quarter, but Lucas shoots and scores.